In this video, we have to find the maximum integer x such that 4 power 27 plus 4 power 1000 plus 4 power x is a perfect square. So we have 4 power 27 plus 4 power 1000 plus 4 power x. It is perfect square. Suppose m square, and 4 is 2 square, power 27 plus 4 is 2 square, power 1000 plus 4 is 2 square, power x, that is equal to m square. And 2 power 2, power 27 will be 2 power 2 times 27 will be 54 plus 2 power 2 times 1000 will be 2000 plus 2 power 2x is equal to m square. And the powers are 54, 2000 and 2x. So if 2x greater than 54, then, and note that if it has any solution, then we don't need to solve for 2x less than 54, because we have to find maximum integer x, and if 2x greater than 54, then we can take 2 power 54 common and we will get 1 plus 2 power 2000 minus 54 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 is equal to m square, and it is 2 power 54 times 1 plus 2 power 2000 minus 54 is 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 is equal to m square. And 2 power 54, it is perfect square. So 1 plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54, it should be perfect square. Suppose n square. And 1 is 1 square, and we know that 1 square plus b square plus 2 times 1 times b, it is perfect square. It is 1 plus b, 1 square. So case 1, if b square is equal to 2 power 1946 and 2 times 1 times b will be 2b, that is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54. And second case, if b square is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54 and 2b is equal to 2 power 1946. And here we have b square is equal to 2 power 1946, and b square is equal to, and 2 power 1946 is 2 power 973 square. So b will be equal to 2 power 973 and we have 2b is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54. And it is 2 times b is 2 power 973 that is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54 and 2 times 2 power 973 will be 2 power 974 that is 2 power 2x minus 54 so 974 will be equal to 2x minus 54 and 2x will be equal to 974 plus 54 will be 1028 and x will be equal to 514 and here we have 2b is equal to 2 power 1946 so b will be equal to 2 power 1946 by 2 and it is 2 power 1945 and we have b square is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54 and b is 2 power 1945 square is equal to 2 power 2x minus 54 and 2 power 1945 square is 2 power 2 times 1945 that is 2 power 2x minus 54 and it is 2 power 2 times 1945 is 3890 that is 2 power 2x minus 54 so 3890 will be equal to 2x minus 54 and 2x will be equal to 3890 plus 54 will be 3944 so x will be equal to 1972 so we get x is equal to 514 and x is equal to 1972 so maximum value of x is 1972 but note that if we have 4 square plus 3 square plus 2 times 4 times 3 then it is 4 plus 3 whole square that is 49 and it is perfect square but 47 plus 1 plus 1 it is also 49 that is perfect square that means any perfect square don't need to be in the form of a square plus b square plus 2ab and we have 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 we have 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 it is a perfect square so we also need to show that if x greater than 1972, then there is no solution. So 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54, it will be greater than 2 power 2x minus 54, and 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54, it is greater than, and this is 2 power x minus 27 square. Suppose this is equation 1 and 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54, it is equal to 1 square plus 2 power 1946 is 2 times 1 times 2 power 1945 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 is 2 power x minus 27 square, and 2 power 1945 will be less than 2 power x minus 27, because we are solving for x greater than 1972, and 2 times 1 times 2 power 1945 will be less than 2 times 1 times 2 power x minus 27, and 1 square plus 2 times 1 times 2 power 1945 plus 2 power x minus 27 square will be less than 1 square plus 2 times 1 times 2 power x minus 27 plus 2 power x minus 27 square, and it is 1 square plus 2 times 2 power 1945 is 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54 will be less than, and this is 1 plus 2 power x minus 27 square. Suppose this is equation 2 and from equation 1 and equation 2 we get 1 square plus 2 power 1946 plus 2 power 2x minus 54, it is greater than 2 power x minus 27 square, and less than 1 plus 2 power x minus 27 square. So this cannot be perfect square. So maximum value of x is 1972. Maximum value of x is 1972.